What's up, guys? Movie Gamer News here. We're gonna be doing some chapter 3 of the campaign. Side missions, huh? They're optional.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Oh my god!
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Percy.
His name was Pablo!
Syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Kraus.
What?
According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers.
Oh my
he's
god!
With Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
Okay.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn.
Mm-hmm.
The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need.
I knew ghost from rear.
As he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Yeah. So, how are we killing him? Okay. Oh my god. Who the freak? 1981. Mario was born!
Get ready.
Okay, I'm getting ready. Ah, the cup on the right. Just quit it. Yeah, I feel like that guy right there. Oh, so, yeah, time is it.
And the back car is clear. We're good to go.
Oh, let's get out. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right. During this time, I was smoking and loud and stuff. Stop smoking! I don't got beef with you. Oh, my God. Huh?
As soon as the train slows down, you and I will jump off.
Okay.
Park, Lazar, wait till the next station. Bell and I will track down Kraus.
All right, Aldo.
All right.
Adler. Adler.
Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
Let's do this.
Here we go!
I don't want to jump! Okay. Woo! Ow! Okay.
German guards still patrol these abandoned stations.
Okay, wait. Where's Park?
Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Woo!
Let's take a little
fire.
Careful.
My god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Adler, I wasn't ready for this. Oh my god. Do I really have to kill the body? This body.
Damn, it's slow.
Nice! Stay right there. I'm taking this car. Hey. What did I just say? Take your SMG with me. Need a good guns?
Come on, this is the way
out. I want good guns. Yeah, I'll post. I want to get a gun. Are we going out the suits? Oh, yeah. Come on, man.
Hey! Was ist hier los?
Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche immer meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boot.
What language is it?
Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher einen Ausweg. Now.
Was zum?
Bim, 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 bim. Oh.
Nice work. Oh. Let's clean this up.
Okay. Take his gun. Okay.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
What you put? Oh. What?
Copy that.
Come on, this way.
Wait, which way? Oh, I'm ready. Open the damn door. Birds. Hurry, 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 hurry.
You know how to lock a place down.
I
know
what I'm doing. They're gonna see me. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through.
I went off the
hill. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Falco.
I'll take a picture.
Near the checkpoint.
Oh, he has a beard.
Is that him? No. Cross doesn't look like that.
Jim. I should get up. Yo.
Negative.
Oh, I'm taking pictures, man. Come on. Oh.
Keep looking.
Damn. Oh. Not even. Seems to be very, very. Very difficult way. It's a woman. I'm talking to a cop. So nobody.
That's not Cross.
I'm doing everything you're saying, not even listening, you old man.
Not our guy.
Frick is he? He always got me in the trash can, I was kidding. I saw him doing the moonwalk. I don't know where the hell is that.
That's not him.
What the freak is? Oh, he's got one of the dudes down there then.
Good job, that's our man.
Oh, it was him the whole time? Take another picture. Bam! Bam, it's okay.
On me.
Okay. What? Alright.
Park. Krause just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella.
All right.
I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Was machen Sie so spät noch hier draußen?
Oh, oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh.
Go to the bar and make the contact, Bill.
Wasn't a woman. You gotta be kidding me. Is there someone over here?
Bell, the contact's waiting for you at the bar.
And my cover was blown and I died. Let's do it again.
Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
Okay.
Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue one.
Really? They should have told me it was right there. So it's the bar. Bow, bow, bow. Good evening. Yeah. What's up, guys? I'm at the bar. Cheese sandwiches.
Bell, find the contact.
Sorry. Here he is. Hello? Is that him? Oh, here he is. What's good?
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben.
Oh, hallo, Greta.
Krause is at the table over my right shoulder.
Really?
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiße.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Who knows? The man's like a ghost.
What? Why is he like a... Okay. What do you know about it?
Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you.
Oh my...
The man is a killer.
Okay.
One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued.
Okay.
Silenced.
Give me the number. Got it. Oh. Damn it. Yeah, I'll see what I can do. Don't worry, just,
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Uh-oh. Oh, shoot. Maybe this date with this girl wasn't bad after all. Yeah. Don't look. So, how you do? Oh, oh. Okay, okay.
Get out of there now!
Scheiße. Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them off.
Got it. Bathroom. Okay. Yo, he's throwing up in there.
Outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
No, no, leave me alone, leave me alone. Woo! There's somebody in the bathroom. Stealth. Okay, where do I go now?
Let me in!
Oh my freaking god!
Schon gut, schon gut. Aber Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
I'm doing everything! Oh, now you want to open? Close this door.
Careful, now. Bill.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen.
Oh, he's gotta do it! Hey, give me back my pistol, pick that.
Meet me in the building across from your current position. Keep a low profile, we already have enough trouble.
Ich untersuche das.
Sorry, officer, but we have to go. No, 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 please. Oh my God, there's no time. Oh, it's so violent. So, they think they can kill me, huh? Yeah! Alrighty. Night! Damn. They use a body! Night. And that's why you never go full out in a gun war. Died again. Well, looks like we have to kill the people. Now, which it was this place.
Keep a low profile. We already have enough trouble.
How did I do that so easily? Better than I expected.
Just let me go. Please. I told you. I didn't tell you sick I am.
Oh.
You, I've seen your picture. They're looking for you.
Where is it? Where is it?
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up!
I've never seen that book.
Okay, yeah.
It's awful. Speak of
trying to hurry up!
You should just kill him on sight.
I know!
My friend.
What? Goodbye! Okay, Richter? Oh! Tell me more! Never mind. Goodbye! Okay, I have to get ready for war. I don't know. Read! No! I'm not here to read! Wait a minute. Wait a minute! What's he gonna have already? Figure out, getting more ammo. Yep. Alright. Oh! Leave me alone! Oh my god! Five, three! Oh my god! Oh, oh, oh! Get me out of here! Oh! This is so terrible! Jeez, no! Oh! Wrong person! This is scary, I understand. Oh! That's it! Frank, all of you! I should have killed you with one bullet! Oh! Alright, reloading. Ah! Everybody, it's okay, I am here. Oh, did they just exactly- ah! That's it! That's it! What? Hey, you're right here! I don't know what he was thinking. Great! Get in your freaking house! Oh my god! Take me back to 2000! Woo! Oh my god! Okay, okay! Good, they were all lined up right there. Ah! I'm taking this. Ah! That's it! Taking back my guns. Is everybody okay in here? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Who left? Oh, I see. That's right, go, 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 go. Where'd I go? Oh. Harambe! Not you! I don't want to talk to you! Ah! Winning this. Okay. Ah! Why am I running on the streets? What gun was that? Mankey. Oh, 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 thank God, thank God. Woo. You cops are terrible.
That's your little profile, Bell.
Okay, Lazarus, thank you. Okay, elevator? Where the frick are we going?
Stay quiet. We don't want the locals riding us out.
All right. Come on. Nice place you got. All right, where the frick we going? I got my good gun out.
Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna pick her up some necklace from the Brown Bar, but closed already.
Well, why didn't you go earlier?
The park is just up ahead.
Okay. Parker! Pop. Parker! Park.
We're back.
What's up, Park?
Across the building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment.
Oh, okay.
Cross on the telephone.
So sorry, Lazar. What the f-
Bell, get eyes on Kraus.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Kraus' briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Kraus' apartment. Avoiding Kraus and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best.
Oh, bet. Classic games? Oh, come on! I quit. Alright. Where to now?
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Man, reading the ledger. See if you can find it. We don't have a lot of time. Just go through the lobby.
Okay.
Bell, where are you going? Stay on mission.
I don't know where I'm going. Oh.
Bell, if you're spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over. You can track the wife if you have to, but Kraus must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Kraus's apartment. Get ready to enter.
If that's not the briefcase, then...
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm?
Was?
Wie sind Sie in ein paar Minuten?
Dang it, I got caught.
Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we missed the kid.
But this is a part of the game. He lay right there. Oh, sorry, man. I'm gonna put your body right here then.
Okay, die Zähne. Ich komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Ada?
Bell, Kraus is the bedroom. Do not engage. Bell, avoid Kraus at all costs.
Wer sind Sie?
How the frick do I do this?
Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Yep. Had to kill the wife. She was in here already. Yep.
Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich.
You're nothing.
Ada, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meinen
Schirm. Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz mir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
He's gonna find me again, isn't he? Find the briefcase. Can't find it.
I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around.
Running out of time. Find the briefcase. Papa, bist du das?
Bell, Kraus is in the bedroom. Do not engage.
Ada, was ist passiert?
Back at it again.
You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
What's the briefcase so was? What the frick? He kidnapped somebody. What does that mean?
You allowed him to break into your blood.
I can't explain how he got to the tyrant. But I brought him to you.
That makes this much less unpleasant for me.
What the?
Perseus is not looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know. Captured.
Finally.
Stan Lee! Please don't hurt me.
Perseus has a large bounty.
Oh, you're Volkov. Yeah. No. No, no!
Do not tempt me to bring out my toys.
Damn it!
I will ask again.
Got the girl killed.
Do you work for? I don't care about your questions.
Yeah. Ow.
I could probably make use of you, but you are damaged goods.
Oh,
can cure a hunchback.
What the coin?
Oh, they shot the girl. Thank you.
I'll secure the case. Get Volkov.
All right, Park. Ah! No! Do you have to repeat his questions again? Okay. Don't mind if I do. Why did I kill him?
Off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more out of him.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Yeah. This place sucked anyways.
Information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device.
Alright, that's it for that chapter. See you guys next time.